Any gathering except for simple gold farms that still pay any gold. In season 2, you used to farm Revan Drift for 25 to 30,000 gold an hour, and I was like 7,000. Can't make money for flask. I mean, right now, everything is fucked up right now. We're gonna have to wait and see until materials stabilize. Just wait until the supply is declining and the demand is still the same, and you'll see prices stabilizing.